Thank you. It's about time you were paying attention. Pity be the fool that has to follow Kingfish. So, like a couple months ago, some of us were sitting around and we were talking about what we do today. You know, what kind of music we wanted to play, who we might want to invite or whatnot. And Mark Thompson with Warm kind of chimed in and says, Bink, I don't have that kind of issue. My issue is every time I get on stage, there's some woman out in the crowd with some dried up old man that thinks I'm the last chicken leg at the senior buffet. He says, I just can't, these women just don't realize I can't do anything for them, you know, I'm taking it. Will do if you wouldn't twerk and make stuff on stage. It might not happen, but anyway. So we decided that, you know, we can do something. So I'd like to introduce the better part of our little set here. We're going to start off with the Pretenders team. Where's Tim Boykin? Timmy! Timmy Boykin. Calling Timmy Boykin. Anyway, Sally, come on up, please. Sally Russell Baio, I'm sure a lot of you know her. Please give her a hand. Here with this first tune, Ruth and Conley, and Margaret Walters Wilson. Still waiting for Timmy Boykin. Calling Timmy Boykin.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
the day. JT, Jim Thompson from Atlanta, great buddy. New family member. Thank you so much, Jimmy, for coming. Good dude. All the rest of these songs are for you. Okay, I think we ought to get Ruth Ann back on, and let's do something kind of soft and sexy.
How are y'all doing?
Yeah!
Yes, it's such a privilege to be here at this wonderful facility and with all of these wonderful players. Thank you so much. All right, we're going to do a little John Prine song for you.
Oh.
chorus again. Many an angel that flies from Montgomery, or maybe a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this event is just a hard way to go. We're gonna tag it. To believe in this event is just a hard way to go. One more, guys. To believe in this event is just a hard way to go. Yes. No music like Birmingham, I tell you. Try one. I haven't done in a long time.
Try one we've never done.
Here we go.
Smile.
Wish I could sing like that. What's next?
Who's next? All right, we're gonna do an original song that we wrote. We put together as Cahaba back in 1984.
Facebook is a wonderful thing, and I saw a quote recently that says, to play a wrong note is insignificant. To play without passion is inexcusable. Keep that in mind.
second show.
Don't worry, I know I'll always get by, honey, oh, go down, it's
get asked, as usual.